Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Mary. Welcome to Mary May TV. Guys, in today's video, I want to talk about the YouTubers that motivate me to start my YouTube channel. I mean, the YouTubers that I've been watching for a very long time. More than 3 years, the YouTubers that I've been watching, that I love so much, that motivate me to start my channel. I will be measuring their name one after the other. I know I cannot measure the names of all the YouTubers I'll be watching, but I will try to measure a few of them so that the video will not be too long. So, guys, if you want to know the YouTubers I'm talking about, keep watching. My number one YouTuber that motivates me is Fantastic Favor. Yes, Fantastic Favor is the first YouTuber that I start watching from YouTube. I like her so much. Her channel motivates me so much. I like the way she do everything about her. I like her. I like her way of. I like her so much, and all her videos, most especially when she's doing cooking. The way she do her things, I like it. I'll be watching her, and when she's cooking, anytime she do her cooking video, I like it. I will be watching it. And there was one video she did. Then she now said, if you want to start a YouTube channel, she was talking to people that want to start a YouTube channel. She was just telling she make a video of how to start a YouTube channel. When I was watching that video, something I just felt in my heart, Mary, you can do this. You can start it. Just start doing it. So I was just saying, maybe today, tomorrow. So that is it. So Fantastic Favor. I like her so much. And I watch her and her family. So the number two YouTuber that I watch that motivates me to start my YouTube channel is Abby and Family. Oh my God, that lady is multitask lady. She work, she's busy. She work, and yet she will be able to upload video almost every day. She upload video every day. And I love the way she do her videos, and I love her family also, her children. Wow. I like her maturity, the way she do. I like the way she take care of her children and her stepchildren. Wow, that lady is bomb. And she work. How she's able to do all that together, I don't know. She work. She don't upload maybe once in a week or twice in a week. Almost every day. Oh my God, I know that would be so stressful. But to her, it's so easy. So, Abby and Family. I remember if I'm watching her, maybe I'm watching her clean with me video. I will be watching it, and I will start cleaning. I will just start cleaning my house. I'll not put her on my television watching her clean with me as she's cleaning. I'm cleaning. Oh my God, I love that guest, that lady so much. So that is the number. That is the second person, number two person that motivates me. So the number three is Sisi Yemi. Oh my God. Sisi Yemi, that lady, wow. Especially her cooking. I like the way she cook. I watch Sisi Yemi and her too. I start watching Sisi Yemi from when Tito was so small. When Tito was so little, he was so small. That was when I started watching Sisi Yemi. I like her video. I like the way she make her video. I like everything about her. I like Sisi Yemi. She motivates me also to start my YouTube channel. The fourth person that when I'm watching, in fact, I have watched all her videos from the beginning, from number one to the one she has made recently. That person is no other person than oh my God, Shante Ayawu. Oh my God, I like Shante Ayawu so much. That lady, oh, but I don't know why I like her, but I think she have free spirits. I don't know. She's somebody that I feel that she's just a nice person. She's a nice person, but I love watching her video. Every time, if she have not upload video, I will be going to her channel. I'll be checking if she have upload, if she have upload. I just like that lady. I like her personality. I like everything about her. Shate Ayahu, I love you so much. And the other person, the fifth person, is energetic somebody, somebody that is full of energy. She is so jovial. She is so funny. When I'm watching her, I just glue to her channel from the beginning to the end. I will not even know, but even if the video is long, I don't even know when. I will just keep watching her until before I know the video will finish. It's no other person but Nezeville. Nezeville is so funny. She's full of energy. She's somebody that when you see her, you will like her. I've not seen her in person. I'll be watching her video. I live in Austria. I don't live in Nigeria, but I'm from Nigeria, yes. But I live in Austria. I've not seen her in person, but I always watch her video. I watch every one of her video. I like her personality. I like the way she plays. She smiles so much. Whenever she's smiling, I'm smiling. I love the way she smiles. I love her so much. Nezeville, I love you. And if I want to mention everybody that motivate me to start YouTube channel, this video will be too long, so I don't want the video to be too long. The other person that I like so much also is Adeze Space, the Adeze of Adeze Space. Oh my God, that lady, she talk fast just like me. She talk fast. I like her so much. I like her personality. She's a quiet person, yes. And yeah, in my own way, the way I look at her, I presume she's a quiet person. I don't know if she's really quiet, but I presume she's a quiet person. And that is my assumption. I assume she's a quiet person. I like her and her girls. And she just gave birth to the third girl, to the third daughter. Oh my God. I like her so much. I like watching her. I have watched all her video. Really, I have watched all her video from the beginning to the end. I have not missed one of her video. I like her so much. I like her personality also. So there are many of them. Her friend Nello, yes. I always watch Nello also. If I keep measuring everybody, whoo! Diana Ekwueme, she's so energetic. She's so energetic. That lady is, oh my God. Diana Ekwueme. Oh my God, I like her so much. So many of them, Nigerian YouTubers, I love them. So I love their doings. I love the way they are together. I love their oneness. So they motivate me. I like watching them because I'm the type of person that watch YouTubers. That is what I watch. I like watching them. I watch every one of them. I watch so many YouTubers. All of them. I cannot keep measuring people's name. Like Chichi and family. I watch Chichi and family. She based in UK with her family. I watch her. So many. I cannot measure everybody. But I just want to say you guys are the reason that I start YouTube. You guys motivate me so much to say, let me start YouTube. I know YouTube journey is not easy, but I just enjoy doing it. Like I say, I just start, and I enjoy what I'm doing. I'm not perfect. Yeah, I might not be perfect. I enjoy what I am doing. So these are the people motivate me to start my YouTube channel. I love you guys so much. I just want to say I love you guys so much. I'm using this video to appreciate you guys. You guys are the reason why I said, let me start. Thank you guys so much for the time, for the entertainment, for entertaining me and everybody that watch you guys. Thank you so much and God bless you. So guys, please subscribe to my channel. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe. Subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.